If you really want more, scream it out louder. Leave it on the floor. Bring up the fire.
Jeff Gatza here with my teammate and captain of the Kendall 5-Hour Energy Pro Cycling Team, Johnny Sun.
How are you, bud?
Good. Good. Thanks for coming for this recon mission. We're here really just showcasing what we're going to be doing here in 4 weeks, riding from Austin to Dallas. We stayed at the hotel last night, the Hilton, which was really nice, and we're headed down to Wahlberg where you guys are going to start. And then Johnny's going to be joining me for the first time on the first leg, day one, the trek from Wahlberg to Waco. Here, wanted just to kick this thing off. In 5 weeks, we're gonna start here in Wahlberg, Texas, here in the beer garden.
Garden. I don't know.
Wahlberg, Texas. I can say that. We're gonna go ahead and get started. We're gonna make sure that DOT is not doing anything to the road that we don't know about.
So, any potholes, we're gonna fix them. We got our tools with us. Good deal.
Have you ever fixed a pothole? Who am I talking to? This is Elgato. Huh? Alright, we'll see you guys on the road. We're gonna head out.
Great. Just enjoying some beautiful headwind and scenic roads.
You're still cruising though, man.
Oh yeah, it's good training out here. It's nice roads, big shoulders. You know, just cruise along, enjoying some parts of Texas you'd never see from 35.
How's Gatza riding?
Still here, isn't he? Which means he's riding phenomenally.
Yep, you're booking.
I'm still here! He ain't dead yet.
That's when under pressure with seconds left for sure. If you really want more, screaming out
loud. In here on the stretch.
Cameron Park,
just
huh?
Just came through Cameron Park. Beautiful last stretch. Johnny, what'd you think of that last 10K coming through Cameron Park?
I think everyone should save just a little bit of energy for the last 10 kilometers. It's a little rolly, but it's beautiful.
Yep,
I didn't know there was so much bamboo growing in the parks of Waco, Texas, but that's real nice.
So we're here, 85 miles into day one. Elgato told us all the way today we had a severe headwind, which you guys will not have.
Jeff's got Preston working on reversing that for the actual 250. No big deal.
Yeah.
Wow, what a great ride.
This was Elgato's first exposure to the route. He liked it.
Huh? I liked that. You know, I actually really enjoyed the last 20 kilometers coming through the neighborhoods of Waco, and then the park was amazing. And then the finish down by the river was really scenic. It was great country roads. We got to see a lot of Texas you wouldn't see driving down 35.
Man, the roads are great. Smooth, wide shoulders. We'll go get some food. We got day two to check. And we will see you guys on May 7th, 11 a.m. Start in Wahlberg. Deja vu, what you saw us this morning.
Yeah.
Till then.
Stay tuned.
Hey, Rudy.
For our preview.
Rudy, you better be riding, Rudy. You better be riding.